If you use the MacBook Air M1 like me, you know that you cannot use two different monitors with this MacBook. So here is the solution. I have gotten this package, and this is a hub from CableCreation that allows you to connect two different monitors with this MacBook.